my direction. Oh, can they see it's so simple to be free? And it's so plain, been here ever since its conception. Well, I want to tell ya, it's coming from a sinner. Oh, can't you see it's so simple to be free? And it's so plain, it's not getting thinner. I love you to be healthy. I love you to be full of love. I know I'll make it happen for me. And I hope you let it in for you, let it in, let it in. So you can let it out for others, let it in, let it in. So you can let it out for others, let it in, let it in, let it in.
What was your reaction when you heard about the proposed Sunbury Pop Festival?
Well, we started to plan immediately for the what trains we'd need and what number of people we'd anticipate. As it's the first time we've had one in Victoria, it takes a lot of planning, and we don't know at this stage still what traffic we're going to get. Handled worse crowds in Melbourne than these.
Trains will leave this station tomorrow.
Only today.
Only today.
At 11 p.m. The 11 p.m. will connect to the last train.
What do you expect? Well, pick me anything, really.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. You're going to get everything, I think. How much did it cost you to come up from Sydney?
25 return.
Do you think it's worth it?
I don't know. I'll find out.
You like the weather?
Yes, tremendous.
Good, isn't it? Yeah. Welcome to Sunbury.
Yeah.
What are you expecting?
Oh, good fun.
Did you have a good trip down on the train?
Oh, yes, yeah, all right.
You come from Sydney?
Yeah, Paddington.
And what do you expect to see down here?
Peace, music, have a good time, see all the people.
People, I gotta tell you, they got to leave the cities. Oh, can't you see? It's so beautiful naturally. And it's so plain, gonna make you free. I'd love you to be healthy. I'd love you to be full of love. I know I'll make it happen for me. And I hope you let it in for you, let it in, let it in. So you can let it in for others, let it in, let it in. So you can see that we're all brothers, let it in, let it in. So you can let it out for others, let it in, let it in, let it in.
Where are you from?
Melbourne.
And how long are you here for?
3 days.
You come to, who have you come to see?
Groups.
And yeah, what group?
Lada, Chain, Wolfie.
You ever come for the music?
Yeah.
Who do you want to see?
Hilda Woody.
Don't you think it's a bit rough for a bird to be out here?
Not really.
You've been camping before?
Yeah.
And have you come to see anyone in particular?
Yes, that guy over there.
I'd like to welcome you all to Sunbury. And thanks very much for coming, right? Our turn now. From up here, it looks pretty good. There's some good vibes down there, and I hope we can keep them together. Buoyancy are right down the back if you're in a bit of trouble. You've got to keep drinking the water, otherwise they reckon you're going to pass out, see, once the sun starts happening. Drink a lot of water, or whatever else you're drinking, and whatever else you're drinking if you can be cool, because the fuzz are pretty nice at the moment. We'd like to keep it that way. Yeah, well, tents as well. There's tents right up towards the stage, and some people up the back can't see. That's a bit of a hassle for some people, because some of them sitting down can't see the stage. So, I don't know, they might have to ask you to shift your tents back a bit. First off, I'd like you to put your hands together for the first group, starting here at Sunbury.
Thank you.
There's a thing called the city light. That farting you can hear in the background is a member of their walkie-talkies, I believe.
Oh, the city light holds no more for me. People stand in your way, trying to make themselves a millionaire. All I want is an honest pay. Oh, the city light only brings me down. A man must bow for a sign. If I must bow, it'll be on my knees in a field plowed deep and wide. Beginning a holiday, truth hides in a sewer. People who worry just become fewer. Truth hides in a drain pipe, but where can you hide when you find you're choking? You're gasping inside. Oh, 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 the city life holds no more for me. People standing in the way, trying to make themselves a millionaire. All I want is an honest pay.
Thank you. Sunbury Festival proudly presents the Mickey and Leighton Show.
Started.
No.
What would your mum think?
I don't think she'd think anything much. She's pretty broad-minded.
What sort of made you sort of just get up and shed your clothes like this? Is it the festival or would you do this normally?
I wouldn't do it on St Kilda Beach, no.
Why not? If you can do it here, why not do it on St Kilda Beach?
I think you get busted on St Kilda Beach.
Yeah.
We just
summer season from this small brain. Stirred to life and like a child, watch the rainbows through the rain, and hung its head to feel the pain of losing dreams and knowing shame. Between us then, with empty smiles and eyes like glass. Time I learned that being friends was knowing that a promise ends. When fancy takes to her wings again, the times I've seen the moonlight spill, it's woven spell all down the stairs. The times I've seen the farthest hills, unpeeling walls and windowsills, and known my world was always filled. I saw the sea in a midnight storm, and in your voice I heard the cry of a wild bird lost in an empty sky, and I felt your touch. And summer died.
Yeah, he's drugged.
He's drugged? Drugged with what?
Acid.
With acid? How can you be sure he's drugged with acid?
We've got to talk to him.
Climbed up there and he's ready to jump or something. He's not a matter of
What's going on up there?
Oh, I won't say anything.
No, we don't. Fella up there, that's all we know.
Can we get someone from the police supposed to come in? What's going on?
Yeah, we'll look up there later on, perhaps, up the top, all right?
Want to come in after?
Yeah, all right. We just want to get this fella down.
Are you in charge of the toilets?
Yeah.
Have you had much trouble with keeping up with everything?
Not at all.
What do you think of all the kids at the site?
Terrific.
Really good?
Yeah.
What did you think when you first had to, when you first approached to do this festival?
Thought they would have been all villains.
Villains in what sort? Thought they were going to be a mob of hippies or something?
That's right, yeah. No, they've been good. They've never knocked the toilets about and they've
been very orderly.
And you've got fiberglass ones as well?
That's right.
Are they for the elite, are they?
No, they're for every... We didn't have enough.
Here's a song we like to start off with and warm up a little bit with. That was made famous by Chuck Berry. It's called C.C. Rider. We hope you dig it. Thank you. I act a little hasty, but if that's my way, and you should know it, then in every way, help me to show it. All right. Ooh, yeah, yeah. For most of my life, I lived a delusion, yes. Material gain has caused me confusion. But slowly in time, I learned that my place is to tell all that I meet the glory that times I act a little hasty, but if that's my way, and you should know it, then in every way, help me to show.
See my baby, be my new love. Know me, baby.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We've been doing an old rock and roll number for a little while. We'd like to try and do it tonight. I think we've got about 30,000 people on the hill. That should sound like some chorus. Let's call it Poop-a-Doo. Everybody repeat after me. Here we go. Whoa!
after you've done your first performance at Sunbury. How do you feel now, Billy?
I feel really good. I never had any idea that the band had become this popular, you know. Sort of something like this, it really gives you some sort of indication. It's been really worth it. It's worth it coming from the beginning and seeing it build up. Like we've seen, it's going to go from 100 people to, you know, 30 or 40,000. It's unbelievable.
Do you think Sunbury has been the best pop festival?
Oh, yes, without a doubt.
Now, the other thing about Sunbury is that they haven't relied on any overseas names this time.
That's the whole point. You don't need any overseas names. This must be obvious here, you know. So the only way to promote Australian music is to make it purely Australian music. You know what I mean? It's good to bring in an overseas group if it's a big group, you know, but most of the festivals and things that have been on, they bring on second-rate overseas bands instead of top-class stuff. So I don't see any reason why we shouldn't use our bands here, you know. It's proven that we can draw, that all of us combined can draw this many people, you know.
And most big gigs, you have bad PA systems, etc.
Very bad.
Now, this one's pretty...
Well, I enjoy... for me, on stage, how was it off stage? I can really well for us. And, I mean, you need something that big for that many people. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
first day?
Well, so far, I mean, everyone's got to realise that when you get a lot of people in an area like that, you know, upwards of 30 or 40,000, then you'll get the odd case of disorder, etc. But probably less than you'd get if they were out in the suburbs doing what they'd be doing if they were bored.
In the local papers also, there's been a lot of talk about drink at the Pop Festival and the latter part drugs, but more so drink. But then again, it's the same at the football, isn't it?
Well, I think you've always got to compare it with occasions like that, even though the football doesn't run for three consecutive days. Mm. I heard a comment down there today that the problems are far less than the ones they experience at the MCG on a normal football day.
I think every council was agreeable with it. Nobody was against it.
Would you go out to the thing? Would you do intend to go out over the 3 days?
I got a complimentary ticket and a parking ticket. I'm going tomorrow.
Did you have many objections about the
football
when it first was brought out?
Not a bit, no.
What a good idea, Mike.
And do you like
it? Good idea. A real boost to the town. Put the town on the map.
In the first place, I was against it.
Yeah.
Because I felt that sort of there'd be a lot of trouble, you know, one way or the other.
Yeah. And what sort of trouble did you expect?
Well, naturally, with young blokes, you know, different things and these rabbits and things like that, which are probably are going on today, you know, but I don't know. But the point is, they're that well behaved. That it wouldn't make any difference.
Yeah. Did you let your daughter go, if you had a daughter of 18, go to a Sunbury Pop Festival?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Well, thanks a lot for putting on cheers to you all.
Yeah,
we throw it all down. You used to be at the Pop Festival?
Yeah.
What are you here for?
Well, I've been having drinks and we're going back there.
Didn't you get a drink up there?
No, you're not allowed to take your stuff in here, they saw me.
Were you searched?
A couple of guys I've seen were searched, we're coming out.
Have you had any hassle since you've been here?
No worries. We just come
has
straight
the pub
here.
Been pretty decent to you?
Yeah, good.
That's good. Do you like the Pop Festival?
No, it's really cool. Good stuff, it really is. Have
you been at the Pop Festival?
Yeah, no worries.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's great.
And you came down for a breather for a drink?
Yeah.
Have you had any hassles up there at all?
Oh, no, you can't take any beer in, that's another.
Yeah. Have you thought the police have been pretty good about the whole festival?
Yeah, really good.
You're enjoying your beer?
Yeah, really good.
That's good. Excuse me, officer, have you had much trouble here?
I'm not permitted to say. See the man in charge, the fellow in plain clothes. He's down there.
You thought there was a bit of a problem happening there?
No, I won't comment on it.
No?
I'll tend to be duty, so.
Okay. Are you going along at all?
Oh, we'll get this thing started.
What did you come down for?
Just have a look around.
Been impressed with the kids that have been here today.
Oh, they're not a bad bunch, but things might get out of hand now.
Drinking in a hotel and being thrown in a police division wagon for no reason at all. Police walked in, grabbed offenders, so-called offenders, and threw them in a divvy van. That's it.
Were any of your mates arrested?
No, but friends I was drinking with were.
And you they weren't making any trouble whatsoever?
No, drinking in a hotel, you know, against the bar. You know, maybe it's got the whole, you know, Woodstock influence, you know. You can't have a Woodstock influence in Victoria. You just can't have it, you know. Oh, it's bad for the state, it's bad for the state. You know, typical Sir H. Anybody don't you be no square? Use a word on chill and
comment I've got to make is that the licensee wanted the hotel closed and it is now closed. He couldn't handle the crowd. Thank you.
But surely the police would have asked the crowd to move on rather than...
The police asked the crowd to move on and the publican wanted the hotel closed.
You're not going.
Hey, come on.
Can I talk to the senior?
Get in.
Little hips.
Right.
Boost!
Yeah. Little.
Right. Get in the lane. Thank
you. I'll charge you in the back of the van.
Yeah. Why should he be dragged away like that?
No reason at all.
Well,
right. Well, what charge is he on?
Excuse me, what complaint have you got?
What complaint have you got?
Idiocy, that's all.
Who's one of your mates in there?
For no reason at all. Two of us walked in there. We're in there for about 5 seconds. We got a beer. The barman served us, and we were... I was standing next to me, mate, was dragged away. Straight away, for no reason.
Was he asked to leave?
No, dragged away.
Is there anyone we can just talk to the police about?
No, you can see the inspector up at the place.
At the site.
Yeah, at the moment, in view of the position, he's decided to close the hotel.
I see.
He fears for the safety of himself and his family, and also, you see here, I don't know whether you've taken the photographs of all the bottles here.
We have.
Just leave it at that.
I want to know what charge he's on.
Traveling show, they call my name, and on I go. Tomorrow night, a different town. This life I live has got me down. Ain't I ever gonna get back home? Ain't I ever gonna get back home? I'm tired, oh so tired of living alone. Chance of fame pass me by. I keep on trying and don't know why. One thing I've learned, traveling round, you've not been up, oh, do you've been down? Ain't I ever gonna get back home? Ain't I ever gonna get back home? I'm tired, tired, oh so tired of living alone. Living from a suitcase, eating from a stand. I got nothing in my pocket except a voter of the band. Ooh, need of consolation, but I can't get it here. I gotta get back to my woman, cause it's getting so hard to bear. Ain't I ever gonna get back home? Ain't I ever gonna get back home? I'm tired. Even now, oh, even now I think of home. Yeah, they must have changed. Yeah, baby, since I've been gone. Oh, ain't I ever gonna get back home? Ain't I ever gonna get back home? I'm tired, tired, what the tired. Oh, living alone, ain't I ever gonna. Somebody help me, I gotta get back, I wanna get back, I gotta get back, yeah, yeah.
living alone.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Without a client, said she needed help and put a hand on my knee. Oh, train feeling sure to happen quicker. To the ceiling, playing on my liquor. I was all right, but she insisted on me taking a key. Give me room, let me ride. Let it slide, let it slide. Come on, then you can hide. Without a chance, find accommodation till this fella got a working money, give her somewhere to stay. Stranger feeling, sure to happen quicker. Till the ceiling, playing it on the liquor. I was all right, and she insisted on me taking a key. Give me room, let me ride. Let it slide, let it slide. Come on, then you can hide. Let it slide, let it slide. In the morning when I heard a sound, shook my head, rubbed my eyes and looked around. I saw the biggest cat I ever did see. I said, hey baby, what's it all about? Take it easy, we can talk it out. And he smacked me in the mouth. I guess he had it in for me. Give me room, let me ride. Let it slide, let it slide. Come on, then you can hide.
Say no more, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Fantastic. You know, words can't express this. Bloody beautiful.
Did you think this feeling would come across in a festival like this? Or?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was. This feeling's been on most of the other festivals. It was at Odyssey, you know. But the crowd not being as big. You know, the bigger the crowd, the easier, you know, the bigger the thing is, you know. But what I noticed about this particular festival, there's an incredible good feeling floating around, you know. Everybody's enjoying themselves.
Yeah.
It's not the usual hang-ups. Everybody's getting busted. You know, there's always nothing personal. you know what I mean? Sort of, it's really a really good feeling floating around. You know?
So you're back for a while, and Thorpe is thinking of going overseas. How do you think you'll go?
Well, you know, we've talked about this so much. It's a thing you can't rush into, you know. You've got to go over there and wait it out. You just can't walk in and expect to be accepted. You know, it takes at least a year
even get into it.
Your European audience is a very popular thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
German audience.
Like this. Yeah. Like this.
What's the German audience like?
Fantastic. We did a thing in Frankfurt just before we come over here, the Zoom Club, and it's really good, you know. See, what they do over there at the clubs, they play records for the people to dance to, and the band comes on about 1 o'clock and does a spot, and everybody sits down and listens. So, boy.
So going overseas, I want to go overseas just to work, trying to continue working, like we're working here.
Yeah.
I dig small gigs.
People said to me, you know, why did you go overseas? You know, were you dissatisfied with the Australian scene? No.
Yeah.
We're not dissatisfied. We're not dissatisfied.
Right. Exactly right here, you know?
It's tremendous. Mm. But the point is, you just got to try that little, there's that little hurdle that you want to try.
Thank you. Pardon? Try a little tenderness. Anybody want us to do try a little tenderness? Oh, she may get weary. Young girls do get weary. Thank you very much. Wearing the same old shaggy dress, yeah. But when she gets weary, try a little tenderness. That's all you gotta do. Oh, she sits there waiting, just anticipating. Think she'll never, never, never will possess. While she sits there waiting, all you gotta do, try a little tenderness. Ain't that right? She may be sentimental, oh no, no, no. She had the right, yeah. But with a soft word, spoken oh so easy, makes it easier, so much easier to bear. Ah, you won't be pretty, young girl, don't forget it. Love is our own happiness. While she sits there waiting, all you gotta do, you do, you try it. Then I let you try a little. Then I let you breathe, hold it, hold it. You got to try a little. You got to die.
give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. You got to try, 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 try a little time. Listen to me now. It's the last time around. We could try forever, baby, and never work it out. And I see in your eyes, and I see by your smile that you're not missing me.
What have you thought of the festival?
Oh, bloody great. It's really ace, man. No, really, it's really good. Something what? Unreal.
Yeah, the music is all right.
Where have you got to go back to?
Bloody back to Sydney, though.
Have you?
I don't mean being kind, but I know you will find another man to put you down and waste your precious time.
About the best so far that I've been to.
Great. Too many fights, though.
Oh,
music, freedom, the music.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, you should have brought the air guard.
No, there's nobody to tell you what to do.
Should have brought the air guard.
No, it was that much, really.
It's original, it's good.
Hey. Oh,
yeah. You think it's been worth the $6?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no Jeez. Worries.
No worries yeah. about that.
I don't... Nothing stays the same, and I've learned to play your game, so you're not fooling me. I want to thank you, lady, for giving me a ride. Stopping in the windy night and taking me inside. Bet the good times they had to end. End the road and be our friends. My friend is calling me. Here we
Thank you. and I created an experiment in your mind. Everybody, everybody, here we go, here we go. Whoa! We'd like to tell you about it in the blue.